Hi guys, this is Tiffany Nguyen from Tiffany Leanne Design, owner and founder of Tiffany Leanne Design. I just wanted to share with you that this is a new experience for me. A lot of people blog, they vlog, it's called vlogging now. So this is a stretch for me, so I'm very excited to be jumping out there and just sharing my design tips with you via video rather than typing it. I think, you know, everyone, it's all about video now. I mean, I watch video, I learn from the video. So today I want to share with you on my first official vlog, 5 ways to increase your home's value. As an interior designer, I go into many homes and I see a lot of people focusing on the furnishings and the paint and things like that. Things that you visually see when you're inside your space, which are really important, but to increase the value of your home, you know, it's an investment and you want to make sure you take care of your investment, and you're going to get returns on these 5 items that I share with you today. So the first item, keep updated, is your front door. Your front entry is key. You get 110% of your return on that investment when you go to sell your home. It's really amazing how one change of color, a fresh coat of paint, can transform your front door. If that's your budget, I would suggest doing that. I love to see the bright contrasts, so either a dark espresso, the dark grays, a black door even would be amazing. I love the dark navy blue doors, which I personally have. Those are great curb appeal because they contrast against the usually the neutral, more toned stucco on the home. So shoot for that. Also, if you're aiming to replace your door, keep in mind the budget for a new door installed with new hardware can be, depending on the vendor, anywhere around $3,500 to $7,000. So keep that in mind. You might see some at Home Depot that are maybe $1,000. Well, that's not installed. That's just the raw door. My husband and I are a team, so I tackle the interior and help you furnish your home, window treatments, etc. And he has the resources and he helps you with the more of the bones of your house. So your bath, kitchen remodels, the contracting part of that, windows and doors, he can be your guy. So contact us and we can help you with that. Second major component is garage. Garage doors, or building on a garage. If you have a carport, for instance, attached to your home, enclose that with a garage, with a beautiful garage door, and that's gonna increase your home value. You'll get 110% rate of return on your home value when you sell that as well. If you have a garage and your garage doors are old, that is as important piece to update. Do that. It's gonna be even more important than landscaping. Strange, right? But it's part of the structure, and then again, it's part of the curb appeal. Third element you want to update to increase your home value are windows. You get 85% of your rate of return on your home value when you sell with new windows. Most homes that have the old windows are all aluminum. First off, aluminum inside the drywalls, if it's old enough, it's going to have a seal failure. Just take a look at when the temperature changes, when it gets really cold, if there's any condensation on your windows, there already is a seal failure. So you want to take care of those windows, get some new ones, replace them, and that's going to protect your home. It's going to increase your home value. And my husband can help you with that too. Contact us. Fourth are bathrooms. Bathroom remodels, you get 84% rate of return when you remodel a bathroom. Plus it looks amazing, it looks fresh. With the new tile options they have now that look like wood and stone, it's a must do. And with really not a huge investment, you don't have to invest in travertine and marble to get a really beautiful new remodel look. Take a look at some of these pictures for inspiration and ideas. And the fifth and final, last but not least, but it does only give you about a 50% rate of return on your home value, is remodeling your kitchen. It can be very personal. So as neutral as the kitchen can be, especially if you're planning on moving in a short period of time, design it according to more of a neutral palette of what's popular, what's going on. But the sky's the limit with kitchens. You can have a gorgeous remodel. If there's any walls that are walled in, you want to open that up and increase the size of the kitchen to give you more rate of return. It's always important to consult an interior designer, like myself, to help you with the plan and help you with materials. And then we can, my husband and I can help you with specifying, what the pricing is going to be on that. We have financing as well as a lifetime warranty. You want to keep in mind with kitchen remodels that quartz right now is very popular. It is the most durable of the stone countertops because it is not 100% stone. It is a composite. It is speckles of quartzite mixed in with a man-made material. So therefore you get more durable. It's very popular. There's so many different variations. You can get quartz that looks like marble even, and it's beautiful. Interestingly enough, I've seen Corian done, and it has some really unique characteristics, like having grooves, like a drying rack on your counter, molded into the Corian countertop. That's a really neat type of option. Granite would be the next option that's still most popular and is still consistent because it's tried and true 100% natural stone that is the hardest that you can use for your countertops. Marble is gorgeous, but it is pretty soft, so it doesn't do well with a lot of wear and tear. Consider also a mixture. If you have an island, do a butcher block island or a concrete countertop island mixed with a stone on the main countertops. That really gives a nice designed look with two different textures. It's really complex, it's really gorgeous, and it gives you some functionality too. So it is my goal with this whole new vlogging thing that some of these tips and images that you see will inspire you to get your home looking beautiful and ready, and to keep your home as an investment up to speed and updated, so that when you go to sell it, you are ready to get that investment back double fold. If you have any questions, need any in-home consults or any bids, please contact us at tiffanyleanndesign@gmail.com or visit our website, www.tiffanyleanndesign.com. Happy designing. Bye.